Jason Randolph will spend the next 10 years in prison. A Winnebago County jury convicted him for home invasion and domestic battery. 3 years ago, Randolph forced his way into a woman's home, tied her up, and beat her. The victim called for help with her smartwatch. Here at Eyewitness News, we're committed to supporting abuse survivors. We have a list of resources in the Stateline Strong section of our website, mystateline.com.